Hey guys, let's talk. We're the Lucario here, and let's talk about the dangers of. Let's get a full screen. Credit, give it to her Hubbard stable. This is an administrator account, which you and I can't seem to get full screen. That's not what this video is about. Anyways, let's talk. About the dangers of. That's the problem with Windows 7 hardware. It's that it's old and faulty. See, we're on administrator. And the problem I can see with that is there is absolutely no more updates. So if you've already updated to the latest version of Windows 7, well, that's all you're gonna get. Running, this is just a virtual machine to simulate the Windows 7 experience in 2022. You can still browse the internet. All right, so want to install a secure browser. I think you can still download Chrome. I'm not sure if they see support for Windows 7. I'm gonna click run. If you're like me and just download mods and know what sites to be clicking on, then you don't need any security settings or anything. So this video may not be for you. I don't know why. It's a problem with Windows 7. Okay. See, that's how slow Google Chrome is and Windows 7. Yeah. See, it has trouble loading. And I can see why Microsoft ceased support for this. Oh, that spells condo. Probably another word for a condo. I don't know. Maybe it's not a word, but okay, Komodo. Think you have to pay for it. But if you don't, well, good on you. Okay, if you don't know what to be clicking on, A lot of people don't seem to know what they're clicking on, so. Wait for it to extract. You have to be very careful. When using Windows 7, because they install it. I think this comes with the firewall. Now, we need ransomware protection. I think Modo Internet Security has ransomware protection for its users. Acronis. Can take the 30-day trial if you wish, or you can pay for the software. They got different sponsors. That's neat. Yes, that is my real name. Don't use it. I know, site, don't rush me. Just gonna put my first, middle, and last name, which you should never be doing, but since this is a test machine. Six. For home. For home users, you should put for home use. And I did not want to click that as it. United States of America. Yes, you're in Florida. Well, I am in Florida. You might be somewhere else in the world. This should give you quite a bit of 30 days should is a good deal for a free trial. A month is. Windows 7 and Windows X. P. Do share the same. Windows XP and Windows 7 do share the same problems. That's because it's such an old operating system. Just wait for Komodo to do its thing. I would not download GeekBuddy because it's one of their biggest failures, because it's just a scam and it'll crash your computer. I've heard horror stories about it. So. See, it does have a firewall, so you may not need to download a third-party firewall. I don't know why it's at 33%. Okay, so you've got all the protection you need. You have children, you might want to set up a child account. If you're. Or you could just set up parental controls, if you want them to run it as administrator. But I wouldn't recommend anyone run as an administrator. And it asks you to create a new account for it. That's the child account, which you can mess around with later. That'll be in a separate video. And we'll close that. I will. Once I've set up a Cronus. Excuse me, I gotta use the bathroom. Let's click yes here. Gives you a nice little article about why Microsoft decided to cease support for an old operating system is beyond my knowledge. I'm gonna restart now. Not show this window again. I am not going to activate license key because I don't have the money. And I'm not sharing. This machine is a test machine for YouTube purposes only. That is not my middle name. Can log in on administrator to your Gmail account if you like. Now, let's go to control panel. We have no programs we want to uninstall. I'll do the parental control thing and create a new account. Set the standard user, which is good. I'm gonna call this one Harry. You may have employees with different names, so you can name it whatever you like. Create a password. I'm gonna do it. This is a small password because this is the type of password hint if you want. Okay, so you can switch user. I would recommend you use a strong password for your standard user accounts. You could install Linux if you wish. That's what I'd advise you to do if you want that Windows 7 capabilities. It's preparing the desktop. It's still at it. This is not meant to be a full and detail video. This is just how to say safe. Safe. Safe's not a word. On Windows 7 and the 2022.